please follow all the guidelines and help keep us all safe.